world's better off without them.
Never let go of Pokemon. One day you'll see that it's all come together. You'll look back and laugh at what's past, and you'll ask yourself, how the hell did I get through all that?
This must be the train Sator told me about.
Devil's Pit Historic Mine Train, with stops at Hillside Station and the Superstition Caverns. Please keep your hands and arms inside the train at all times and remain seated until the train comes to a full and complete stop. Failing to comply with safety regulations can result in severe injury or death. Enjoy your ride, and please, no flash photography. Before it became the charming resort town that we know and love today, Silent Hill was once the center of trade and commerce, thanks to its rich seams of coal and iron ore. You are riding aboard a fully restored mine train, originally owned and operated by the Gillespie Coal and Iron Company, which first began extracting ore from the Devil's Pit in 1860. This subterranean railroad was built in order to haul men and equipment as far as 1,200 meters below the surface, making it the deepest coal mine of its day. Long before the discovery of the pit's rich coal seams, the labyrinth of limestone caves and mountains were used by the local indigenous tribes for religious ceremonies, particularly as a gateway to the spirit realm and for communicating with the dead. We're now descending into the Superstition Caverns, an area of caves steeped in mystery and folklore. According to local legend, in 1911, miners discovered mysterious symbols carved into the walls of limestone grotto, leading to a wild speculation about witchcraft and the occult. Soon after, a series of unfortunate accidents and reports of mysterious creatures forced the company to suspend mining operations along this seam. Today,